just the opportunity to play at such a great club, and also play alongside my brother is also a bonus, because it represents the whole of New South Wales. And also when I come over from league to the NRC, the trainers here from the Waratahs were our trainers at the Rays, and they really helped try to develop and better ourselves with stuff off the field. So that was something that really helped me, and I'm still learning now, but hopefully that can help make me a better player. So, attack-wise, I think I can bring something to the team. And you know, after every training session, our sessions are all videoed, and they break it up to little clips that we can watch, and we sit down with the coaches and we watch these things, and they just tip us up on what we can improve on. So that's a real big help, especially for myself. I'm still trying to learn the game, and the coaching staff and also the boys, they've been we've all been helping each other out and pushing each other in trainings and that. And the boys are a lot down to earth and they're easygoing. Yeah, they've been real good around helping the new fellas out. There's a lot of young boys who've been training as well. So yeah, I'm starting to see that at training, everything that we do at training, whether it's more simple drills as passing or whether it's running, we have a real push to try and win everything and do our best. So yeah, I'd say there's a good winning culture here. So.